You know what always bothered me? Animals, like, they, like, eat all these vegetables and stuff, but they're, like, covered in dirt, and then they just eat that with the dirt.
I'm Steffi Sully. I just hit 1K on Instagram, so I am doing a You Pick My Day. I posted the polls a couple of days ago, and you guys picked Animal Kingdom, so that's where we are. And while we're here, we're going to be getting a drink, eating a snack, riding a ride, watching a show, meeting a character, and then getting dinner somewhere. And my wonderful boyfriend, Andy, is here with me.
Oh, yeah.
Alrighty. So the first stop on the list was to get a drink, which you guys picked Starbucks, which is Creature Comforts. And to visit Steve, which is the little mirador right there. I don't know if you can see him. But we named him Steve during our college program. He used to give us a lot of memes, but that is a story for another time. So there's my Starbucks drink. We also got a water so I could fill up the new canteen that I just bought. It's so cute. And there's the lid.
It's stuck to my necklace.
Good times.
It's fine. Alrighty, so we're gonna fill a little water up. But you gotta make sure that you hydrate, especially in Dad, because it's hot as hell here. Alrighty. We're full. And we're set to take on Dad.
These are my favorite monkeys in all of Animal Kingdom.
I like how he's upside down. That's
they nice. Are vicious though.
Alrighty, so the next step on the list was to get a snack. And you guys voted for a Simba pretzel, but they didn't have Simba pretzels. Yeah. I thought they did, and they didn't have Mickey pretzels here, but apparently I was wrong, and they stopped doing that a long time ago. So we got Mickey pretzels
instead.
We got
one at least like a year and a half ago once.
Just don't usually get pretzels in DAC, but that's fine. So we got a Mickey pretzel, so now we're going to eat that, I guess.
One from each side. Chink!
Wildebeest is an Afrikaans. Wild beast. And the wildebeests are migrating, on the other hand, will have much more meat and oily spots.
Good eyesight.
Which, coupled with their height, the people that domesticated them. And their massive horns can grow bigger. And two, because of the size of the... These are greater flamingo. They're born at about 250 pounds. Will they grow an hour in just 3 seconds? Absorb sunlight and reduce glare. It does happen pretty often that we get stopped or slowed down by animals out on the reserve. Despite all the mud on these white rhinos, you might still be able to tell that they're not exactly white in color. White rhinos actually get their name, which actually means wide. And that's in reference to the wide shape of their jaw. Like for rhinos and kopis. Baby white rhinos are born at about 150 pounds. That's the feet. But they can jump an incredible 4 feet.
So we just got off safaris. It was really, really fun. We got stopped by like 3 rhinos for like 5 minutes. And they were like kind of tussling.
Yeah, they were sparring, really surrounding us too. It was a little scary.
Yeah, but, you know, but it was cool.
Nothing I haven't seen before.
Yeah, and now we're gonna go watch Festival of the Lion King.
Lion King!
You are last.
Headed to Dino Land because you guys chose for us to meet the Chipmunkosauruses. I'm very excited because their costumes are precious. Not dressed for the occasion, but that's okay.
Totes.
Yes. Alrighty, so we rushed over to Dino Land because the chipmunks only meet until 6 o'clock, but when we got there they had already closed off their line, so we're not going to be able to actually meet them, but we are going to go inside the little Dino Land store and wait for them to pass by, and hopefully we can at least wave to them. So that's what we're gonna do.
Pending.
Hopefully we get waves.
Hopefully we get some chippy monkey action.
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
Alrighty, so we went into the little store to wait for the chipmunks to come by because they usually pass by there to leave. And I went to use the restroom because I thought I had enough time because they're supposed to leave at 6. And it was 5:56 when they came back, so I didn't really get my camera out fast enough to get a good video of them, and they didn't even look at me.
We're really good at this, if you couldn't tell.
Kind of a fail for the characters, but I really want to meet them. So I'm going to make like a really cute outfit and meet them again in the future and actually get here on time. So that is the plan for that. And then we have about 40 minutes before we have to leave to go get dinner. But yeah, so
Boma,
we're almost done. You're not supposed to ruin it yet.
Sorry. It's a spoiler.
Well, we're going to Boma.
It's an announcement.
Come along here.
Cutie. It's our rug. He's not being a rug today though. And we are at the Animal Kingdom Lodge now because Andy already ruined it for us, but we're going to Boma for dinner and I'm very, very excited. I haven't been here in forever. I'm ready to have some zebra domes and green beans. And what are you excited for?
Chowder. Woo! Corn and chicken chowder.
Wait, number one. Play two. Play three. Gotta get the zebra domes. So we just finished eating at Boma. Very stuffed. Definitely feel like I ate too much, but everything was really, really good. And my drink came with a cute little flower in.
I'm ready for bed.
Yeah, me too. But if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching my first video. If you guys like it, I'll probably make more. Sorry if it's edited really bad. I filmed all of this on my phone and I don't really know what I'm doing yet. But thanks for watching, guys. Bye.
Bye. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to laugh. I just wasn't ready for the thumbs up and everything.
Alrighty, so we went into the little store to wait for the chipmunks.
Ow.